bioconference is a completed simultaneous translation system for events of any kind and dimensions, where managers and interpreters use standard computers and the translation is delivered to audiences on their own mobile devices through internet or Wi-Fi networks. Proper internet connectivity is therefore required for all the actors and players of the event for the simultaneous translation system, the audience, interpreters, and operators at the system. A bioconference can be properly configured in order to support any specific configuration that is required for the event. For demonstration purposes, we have reconstructed here an event where we have a speaker, we have an event manager of the simultaneous translation system, we have the interpreters and the audience. In this demo, a bioconference operates in cloud mode. Interpreters, audience and operators will use existing internet connectivity. In this demo, we have a speaker that speaks English that needs to be translated into Italian. Therefore, we will have one translation booth operated by two interpreters, which alternate themselves in the translation. So first, we need to configure the event in a bioconference. The event manager has already created an event and in his dashboard, in setup mode, configures now the different aspects of the event. The interpreter booths, we have one booth, Italian-English. Assignments of the interpreters, the names of the two interpreters operating in the booth. The language channels that will be delivered to the audience. And the media server, which is the module that takes care of the distribution of the audio-video streams throughout the event. Once configured the event, we need to input the speaker source signal into the event manager computer. So we are taking the audio-video signal from the mixer that is in the control room through HDMI cable, and through this converter, in this case, we are taking the signal and input through USB into the Event Manager dashboard. During the configuration process, the Event Manager has the possibility to test and rehearse the system as many times as he wishes in order to ensure that his configuration is properly working by going in test mode. The day of the event, when he wants to send on air the translation, he will go to the go live mode. He will open the dashboard of the speaker source input signal, configures properly the input device that is receiving the audio-video signal, and by clicking Start Conference, the signal is therefore distributed to all the interpreters through the media server. Interpreters are seated at their booths. They have entered into a bioconference with their own interpreter credentials. They have selected the event in which they need to operate now, and by clicking View Speaker, they will now receive the audio-video signal from the source. Since translation is to be happening into Italian, The interpreter now selects Italian as output channel of their translation. Now everything is set and the event is about to start. Audience has entered into the hall, has downloaded the Abli Audience app and are ready to receive the translation. The speaker is now on the podium and start to speak.
Years ago, before anybody knew who we were, Michelle and I...
Interpreter start to translate.
I am the first interpreter.
And audience start to receive the translation on their own mobile devices.
I am the first interpreter.
What is happening now? The speaker is speaking on the podium. His signal is from the audio video mixer is sent to our event manager dashboard. Is sent to our media server on cloud, distributed to the interpreters. Interpreter translation is then sent back to media server, which is distributed to audience on their mobile app. So now the event is going on, still the first interpreter is translating, but now the second interpreter needs to take over in the translation. So, by clicking take, the second interpreter starts to translate.
I am the second interpreter. I am the second interpreter.
The signal is on air, she's translating, and in the audience, she's now the voice that is listening to.
I am the second interpreter.
This is the translation into Italian.
This is the translation.
Now we have set the same cloud mode event, but with two boots. One English-Italian and the second one Spanish-Italian. We have only one interpreter in each booth in this case. So now the main speaker is speaking in English. The first booth is translating from English into Italian. The second booth is listening to the translation of the Italian interpreter and she is translating into Spanish, operating therefore in relay mode.